OreSat0 is Oregon's first satellite and is the first of many missions with the Oregon Satellite Project, or OreSat. OreSat0 uses an open-source, highly scalable card cage system that has functional cards that attach to a common backplane. Let's talk about those cards. So the first one is the C3 card, or Command, Communications, and Control card. This provides overall control of the satellite. The next card is the battery card. This provides the energy storage on the satellite. Another cool card feature is our solar modules. One solar module is located on each of the satellite's X and Y faces. Another subsystem is our deployable turnstile antenna. This provides a four-element isotropic, circularly polarized tri-band antenna. Another card we have on there is our Star Tracker card. It contains a monochrome camera with a wide-angle lens and is used to capture images of the local star field. Our next card is the SDR GPS card. This provides satellite position and velocity. Our next system is the magnetometers. This provides a local magnetic field measurements. Our next card is the IMU card, a small 6-degree of freedom inertial measurement unit used to measure the spin rate of the satellite. The next we have our DX Wi-Fi card. This provides an experimental S-band transmitter to pioneer a high-speed amateur radio communication from low Earth orbit. Finally, majority of these systems is attached to our backplane. All of the subsystems have been designed by students, and more information can be found on our website, OreSat.org.